was born in a place called Blue Valley, at the foot of the Tennessee hills, with the bluebirds and bluebells and blue mountain water and the sound of the blue whippoorwill. But there was no peace in the valley. Her daddy, a cruel, ruthless man, used and abused her mind and her body. So her mama said, run while you can. So at 15 she took to the highway, belongings and guitar in hand, and she buried herself in her music, the one thing she did understand. And she sings like a bird, and she writes like a poet. Her voice has that hollowsome sound. She hurts, and her songs are the best way to show it. So the Blue Valley songbird keeps traveling around. She hopes someday she will make it, and everyone says that she will. When she comes to town, crowds flock around to see the girl from the Tennessee hills. She writes letters back home to her mama, in care of the preacher in town. They're sacred to her, so she reads them at church, and so her daddy cannot track her down. And she sings like a bird, and she cries like a baby whenever she turns off the light. She's a whole lot lonesome and a little bit crazy, from memories and miseries and dreams gone awry. Blue dress, blue shoes, a blue Cadillac, a band dressed in blue by her side, instruments tied to the top, cause the Blue Valley songbird is singing tonight. One nighter's honky-tonks, years flying by, she's never made it, but Lord knows she tries. Expressing the feelings she holds inside, and the Blue Valley songbird is singing tonight. Oh, the Blue Valley songbird is singing tonight. And she sings like a bird, and she writes like a poet.